Standley Lake has created a community for me through sports. I think it's been really nice, like, meeting people that play my sport, seeing them at school, then hanging out with them at practice, and then it helps you get to know the teachers and the coaches, and they want to get to know you through your sport and academically and socially. So I think that's pretty cool. And also watching sports, being a spectator, I think that has really shown me community through Standley Lake, because I'm watching sports, you can all come together and watch a football game or a baseball game or a girls' basketball game and just, like, all be there together for one thing. And so I think that's pretty cool too.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me.
So when I think of Standley Lake High School, like, as a community, I think of it's just, like, a really welcoming place. You don't have to, like, worry about getting judged for who you are, and you can be yourself, because there are so many different, like, kind of cultures around the school. And after going there for 4 years, I've realized that, like, very clearly, that I can just be who I want to be, and the people around me can just be who they want to be, because no matter what, it doesn't matter, because everyone welcomes you for who you are. And it's the same thing with the teachers. The teachers are always trying to include you in, like, interactive activities and talk to you. And there's always a few teachers that you can just go to with whatever, whether it's, like, relationship advice, problems, stuff going on at home. They're just, like, always there for you. And it's just, like, such a great feeling to have. Road look, rough
ahead in your mind. Initially, my first instinct was just how absolute amazing it was to just become friends with everybody in IB. I had so many friends. I made so many amazing connections and relationships. And while this made my social life amazing, it also reflected my school life and my learning experiences, because it was so nice to just have that kind of, like, home, that family of IB, and being able to share and see friendly faces all the time. So having these friendly faces and being able to experience time with others, both in class and out of class, enhanced my learning experience, because I was having fun, being able to learn, you know, working together and collaborate.
Deciding to join the IB program was the best possible thing I could have done to enhance my learning. Over the last 4 years, having the opportunity to learn alongside students who are passionate and like-minded to me and driven and willing to do what it takes to accomplish your goals has been absolutely imperative in not only my success and enjoyment in the program, but also my understanding of the material. If I have a question about what we're learning, one of my peers is absolutely open to answering it, and we're able to have meaningful discussions to deepen our understanding of the material. And that has been absolutely incredible.
Miles from your nice warm bed. You just remember.